Hi, and welcome to another weekday of music with Mathew Ewing. I hope you're having a fantastic week as always. I'm sorry I haven't posted anything these past couple of weeks, but there's been about 2 to 3 inches of pollen outside, and those of us with allergies are not having the best of times right now. But let me stop right there and say thank you so much for all the love, support, and the prayer that you've been sending our way. Olivia's grandfather is currently on his third rotation of chemo. He's not in any pain. He's still able to move around his home and take care of everything he needs to take care of. And that's keeping him in high spirits. And we're so incredibly thankful for that. The cherry on top of the cake was that my grandmother was recently run over to the emergency room. She was having some heart complications. And the latest diagnosis is that she has congestive heart failure. So please continue to send us that love and that support and prayer our way. We really, really could use it right now. I have a song stuck in my head. It's called Drunk Me by Mitchell Tenpenny. And this guy just puts so much raw emotion into his lyrics. And that's how you take a great song and you bring it up to that next level. So I've been super excited to do this for you guys. I hope you enjoy. And here we go. Don't know when to quit, and that's why they quit. Some need to hit the bottom to see they got a problem, they gain anything. But that ain't why I started cleaning up my life. I wish it was, but that would be a lie. I've been so shell, or just salt on the wound. One sip and I'm picking up the phone, trying not to go home without you. And that ain't nothing but a whole lot of pain. And that kind of hurt, oh, hurts, it ain't worth another drink. And I've been so And that was Drunk Me by Mitchell Tenpenny. That is such a fun song. Oh my goodness. Again, thank you so much for all the love, support, and the prayer that you've been sending our way. I love you guys so much, and I can't wait till next week. See you then.